morning, guys. Today I have a simple recipe of wheat dosa which you can prepare very easily. You only need very minimal ingredients to prepare this wheat dosa. And the ingredients are wheat, sugar, salt and a little water. Now let's see how we can prepare this simple wheat dosa. So let's begin. Here I have taken wheat flour, salt, sugar and some water to prepare the batter. First, add a pinch of salt and some sugar to the wheat flour as per your taste. Mix the whole mixture well. Add water in small amounts and keep stirring the mixture. Keep on adding water until you get a thin batter. Make sure no lumps are formed in the batter. To make this recipe, I have used approximately 1 cup of water for 100 grams of wheat flour. This is the consistency needed for our wheat dosa batter. Instead of hand mixing, if you use a blender, you can save time and ensure no lumps are formed in the batter. Now let's make dosas. First of all, take your tawa. Apply some sesame oil on the pan so that dosas won't stick on it. Pour the batter on the tawa and spread to a nice round shape. Wait until one side is cooked. When the first side is done, flip the dosa upside down to cook the other side. When both sides are cooked, move the dosa to a serving plate. This way, you can make as many dosas as you want. Well with coconut chutney, which can also be prepared so easily. So here is a soft, tasty wheat dosa and chutney. Take a taste and enjoy. Whole wheat is a highly nutritious cereal with loads of fiber content. With 100 grams of wheat flour, you can make nearly 4 dosas. 4 dosas and chutney will give you 400 calories. This covers roughly 20% of your daily calorie need, and for kids, 2 dosas are sufficient for breakfast. So, we have seen how to make soft wheat dosas quickly. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel Homely Guide. And press the bell button. See you next video. Bye.